Check this out. You want to see an explosion?
You fucking idiot, dude. You have got to be fucking kidding me.
I have one throwing Molotovs at me. Okay. What the fuck happened there? I was doing a plunging attack and damaging him, and I was the one dying. How the hell is that possible?
I felt it, man. I didn't get to parry it, and I felt he was gonna hit me with that. The feeling you get when you beat a boss like that, it's so satisfying, you have no idea. And that's what the Souls games are able to give you, at least Dark Souls 1 and Bloodborne. The feeling you get when you pull it off, it is indescribable, man. What do you think, bro? Bruh? Dude? His head is stuck in the wall. Get down from there, man. I can't get you down. Nah, he's stuck. Dead ass, though. Dead ass. Come on, attack. Are you fucking kidding me? No, you fucking piece of shit. I'm in. No. You know, screw you guys, I'm running for it. Are you fucking with me right now? There would be no running!
Tiger, uppercut! Tiger, knee!
You gotta be fucking with me, Ryan. Alright, I'm done with the prison. I'm done with the prison now. Done! I'm gonna buy some bullets when we come back. You have got to be... Oh, I could land on that thing because this is probably gonna kill me, but let's try and see. Yep. Whoop! Yeah. You did everything wrong. Either we do it, or we die. Fuck me. Hey, dude. Okay, I'm done. That's it. I'm done. It's over. I'm ending here. I'm ending here. My skills has gone way out, shall I live-ish. Has left the building. And so have Marcy. Fuck this game. Oh yeah, so there's a problem up here. A big problem. Yeah, that problem you see right over there. But you know how we deal with that? We run. No, we don't run yet. Dude, do something.
Did I hear something? Nah. No, I guess not.
Alright.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh! Shit! Oh my goodness, what did he hit me with? Something that did all the damage, right, that's today. Wait, what the hell is that? Excuse me, what the hell is that? Maybe we can hit it with Molotov. Wow, we actually... we could. Did not expect that though, but I'll take it. Alright, let's fucking do this again.